summer and all the fall, just trying to find my little nose. Now it's gone, but I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. Was in the spring, one summer day, just when she left me, and she's gonna stay. But now that she's gone, and I don't worry, I'm sitting on top of the world.
Alright, let's see, can't get any videos to work, it's hard to, it costs money to have fun, basically. So I'm just going to play something fun, maybe, or not fun, just talking like a crazy. Let's do,
scoot over, Ryan, you guys scoot over.
Yeah, they're cool people.
I'm not supposed to be on video.
Yeah. Look, Ronnie, it's already growing again. That thing was a fucking bush when I got home.
We gotta tell stories.
The dead one.
Yeah, well. It's like already growing a new tree.
Her dad,
oh, yeah,
and everybody's
right.
haunted.
It's like a haunted
museum. The whole stories about the mountain tours, and there was some weird stuff.
Mountain view.
I mean, weird. And we went in there when it was closed, though. That's where we met. So we'll just have Dylan meet us there. And I started getting this groove. And now it's one of those where you're going up the stairs and you feel like a, they'll say like always, you know, you just hear.
Right.
What? Man, I'm
goosebumps now.
There's certain stuff that's real, man. It's just,
absolutely.
I don't know.
Speak psychopathically. Is that a thing? When you kissing little white babies? Play with sticks in the sun.
Just say that I do.
Have you ever milked a bunny?
Jokes.
Like jokes?
Yeah, sounds a lot standard.
That's good times.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I also like clipping my toenails and then bending them. Like sticking them between my fingers and just going bend, bend. Sometimes I'll clip a toenail and I'll scrape the dirt out of another toenail with that clipped one.
You're not lying, though.
No, it's the truth. I can't make that shit up.
I'm very aware. I should have something to help a pass the time.
mighty fine. Mighty fine. The sun was a shining when the rain began to fall. It was warm outside when you went away. That's just something that I know never come. I'll never come. So that day drag me very out. Let it fall away. It's on my down today. It's on my down. Drag me very well, let me fall away.
If they've heard the news, you say you're gonna get married someday. Until the moon goes away, and it goes away. Ocean breeze and sand in your face, and you're all over the place. You a ring, come and give me love. I wanna give you love. Come and give me love. I wanna get your love.
Yeah.
Burn the milk, salt the paper,
or else what's happening?
on a street. There's no place to hide, and you can't buy love on a street. But you can hear sunrise crying. Can't you hear sunrise crying? A song for you.
That's the end of that one, I guess.
Wait.
I was born in Missouri, and I wish I had a shot. I got a little shit of guys from that North Kentucky.
Wait, give me a lighter.
Mike Turner, Motown, came into the picture. He was going through, I guess, whatever, sold all his stuff and moved to Koshkonong, Missouri, actually, which I was living in a camper at that point. So we get together and we, bass player, there's Mike here. He shows up, guys, like all tattooed out. And he's got a history from, living down here. And I don't know any of these guys beforehand until I meet them. And then the stories begin. Oh my. But it was impressive. It was the coolest shit that I could have been doing at that time, actually, I thought.
I'm gonna let you one by myself.
I'm just gonna do one more and introduce you to one of my favorites.